Hello and welcome to Pixel Aquarium. Today we're going to be drawing a red-tailed catfish, so let's get drawing. So the red-tailed catfish is a large South American catfish found in the Amazon basin, I believe. It is common in the aquarium trade, but I'm not really sure why, as it's larger than most home aquariums. So I would recommend against picking this fish for an aquarium, as it will outgrow all but the largest of them. All right, so as far as drawing this fish, I kind of based it on the, well, I took the firewood catfish that I drew last week and sort of morphed it into a new catfish. So I thought, I've already drawn a catfish recently, why start from scratch, take what worked before, and evolve on it to make this other species of catfish. I think it worked out nicely, and a little bit of a change in color palette and a few adjustments later, and we have our new fish.